A very good morning to you all children. So today we'll be doing a new story, the chapter number 3, Taro's Reward. And Taro's Reward is a Japanese folk tale story which was told, and we'll just read it. I'll just give you a brief summary of the story and we'll discuss the question answers also. So once there lived a young woodcutter named Taro. He lived with his old parents on a lonely hillside. Although he worked very hard, he earned a very little money. He could not provide his parents everything they needed. This made him very sad. So he was a very thoughtful son and he wanted to help his parents. So Taro is a young woodcutter who lived in Japan. On a cold evening when Taro and his parents were sitting in their hut, his father wished to have a cup of sake. Taro couldn't buy it because it was an expensive drink. So sake, so you'll pronounce this word as sake. Sake is a drink which keeps us warm during winters. So it is a famous Japanese drink. So sake, his father wanted to have sake, but sake was quite expensive. So expensive is which needs more money to be bought, है ना. So उसको sake उसके लिए expensive था, but he wished that his father could have sake. So Taro decided to work harder than before. What is needed to earn more money? You have to work hard so that you earn more money. So Taro decided to work harder than before. Next day he got up earlier and went to the forest. Next day वो जल्दी उठा और वो forest पे चला गया. While he was chopping wood, he suddenly heard the sound of rushing water. When Taro reached the spot, he saw a beautiful little waterfall hidden behind a rock. He drank some water. To his surprise, it tasted like the most delicious sake. Taro filled his pitcher with sake and brought it home. So children, I am just telling you the brief summary, as I am telling each word by word explanation and paragraph by paragraph explanation in the class itself. So this is a brief summary because the video cannot be so long. So what happens next? Now Taro, he decided to work harder. अब जल्दी उठा वो next day और उसने chop करना शुरू किया जंगल में लकड़ियाँ. Suddenly उसको एक rushing water का sound सुनाई दिया, but उसने कभी इस तरह का झरना कहीं वहाँ देखा नहीं था. तो Taro, he reached the spot. He saw, उसने क्या देखा, एक बहुत ही सुंदर सा खूबसूरत सा waterfall जिसे झरना बोलते हैं, ऊपर से जब गिरता है पानी. So waterfall hidden behind a rock, वो rock के पीछे छुपा हुआ था. He drank some water, उसने कुछ पानी पिया, and to his surprise, you can see in the picture also, and to his surprise, and he was surprised. जब वो पानी पीने गया तो surprise से पता चला कि it was delicious sake. Taro ने अपने pitcher में, pitcher is a pot made up of mud. तो उसने एक तरह का thermos था, एक container था जो अपने साथ लेके आया था, पानी भर के लाते हैं generally when you go to work. So उस pitcher में उसने sake भर लिया, and then he brought it to home, और वो घर लेके गया. Now Taro gave some sake to his father. After drinking it, the old man was so happy that he began to dance. Taro also gave a little sake to the lady and told her the story of the magical waterfall. The lady spread the story of waterfall throughout the village. Now what happens next in the story? When he goes back to home, he gives this sake to his father. Now the old man who was shivering with cold, जिस वो कांप रहे था कोल्ड की वजह से कांप रहे थे, उन्होंने जब जैसे ही साके पिया तो what was his reaction? He danced a little in the middle of the floor. उन्होंने dance करना शुरू कर दिया because it showed that he was delighted and happy. So again after some time by evening a lady came to their house, और उसने Taro ने he offered this sake, his father offered sake to this lady also, and then when the lady drank it, then Taro explained the whole story of the magical waterfall. उसने बता दिया. The lady spread it throughout the village, और उसने वो story पूरे village में फैला दी. Now what happens next? Now next day when Taro reached the magical waterfall, he found that all his neighbors already are there with the pitcher, jars, bucket, etc. One villager drank the liquid again and again and angrily shouted at that it was only cold water, that he cheated him. So they all thought that Taro has tricked him. All the villagers left place one by one. Taro, who was hiding behind a rock, came out of his hiding place. Once again he tasted the liquid. It was fine as sake. Now what happens when they रीच द मैजिकल वाटरफॉल, तारो इज हाइडिंग बिहाइंड अ रॉक एंड ही इज ऑलरेडी वॉचिंग दैट देर आर ऑल द विलेजर्स, सारे विलेजर्स वहाँ ऑलरेडी पहुँचे हैं. तारो ने सोचा कि मैं आज और जल्दी उठता हूँ और अपना आज पहले काम पे नहीं जाऊँगा एंड मैं अपना पिक्चर भर लूँगा साके से. बट वहाँ जाके देखा कि वहाँ तो सारे ही विलेजर्स वहाँ पहले पहुँचे हुए हैं, उनके पास जो जो वो कैरी करके ला सकते थे, पिक्चर्स, जार्स, बकेट्स, everything was there, they wanted to carry that liquid. But जैसे ही villagers ने वो पिया liquid, एक बार पिया and again and then they started shouting, और उन्होंने चिल्लाना शुरू किया कि तारो has tricked him, उसने उन्हें बेवकूफ़ बनाया है. this is only cold water, normal water है, ये कोई साके वगैरह नहीं है. So once again they tasted, so नहीं, and then they angrily अपना गुस्सा छुपा के गुस्से में वो लोग क्या करते हैं, धीरे धीरे दे लेफ्ट द प्लेस, वो जाने लगे. अब ये तारो ही वॉज हाइडिंग बिहाइंड अ रॉक बिकॉज वो देख रहा था कि अगर ये लोग पहले से ही गुस्सा हैं तो ही डिडंट गो इन फ्रंट ऑफ देम. जैसे ही वो लोग चले गए, तारो अगेन वेंट, और उसको लगा क्या ये ड्रीम था, क्या सपना था, ऐसा क्यों हुआ. एंड तारो वहाँ दोबारा वापस गया और उसने अगेन ही टेस्टेड एंड देन ही रियलाइज कि इट वॉज फाइन साके, ये तो साके ही है. तारो वॉज अ थाटफुल सन. वाई इट हैपन्ड, बिकॉज तारो वॉज अ थाटफुल सन. तारो एक अच्छा और अपने माँ बाप का ख्याल रखने वाला एक बच्चा था. सो दैट इज़ वाई द वाटरफॉल गेव हिम साके. बट दैट डज वॉज ग्रीडी, यही रीज़न है, दैट इज़ द मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी, कि दूसरे लोग ग्रीडी थे, अपने बारे में सोचते थे, सेल्फिश थे. ड्यू टू दिस द रीज़न, ड्यू टू दिस रीज़न वाटरफॉल गेव तारो साके एन अदर्स वाटर, और दूसरों को पानी इसीलिए मिला और तारो को साके इसीलिए मिला. ठीक है, सो लेटर ऑन द स्टोरी ऑफ तारो एंड हिज विलेज इच रीच द एम्परर ऑफ जापान, जापान के एम्परर के पास पहुंचती है और वो अपने आदमियों को भेज के उसको 20 पीसेस ऑफ गोल्ड से रिवॉर्ड करते हैं. ऐसा क्यों करते हैं, सो दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, यू कैन हाईलाइट दीज वर्ड्स ऑल्सो. ही रिवॉर्ड्स बिकॉज ही वॉन्ट्स टू क्रिएट दिस इम्प्रेशन, ही वॉन्टेड टू एनकरेज, ये वो लोगों में एक ये चीज़ वो करना चाहते थे, एक आइडिया ये वो करना चाहते थे कि those children who are honoring and obeying their parents, he wanted to encourage such children. So ये जो इनका जो beautiful fountain है, it was named after the city, in the city was named after Taro. So this was the reason the emperor gave, rewarded him also, and he wanted to encourage all the children to honor and obey their parents. So this is a brief summary of the chapter, and in the next video we'll be discussing the question answers of this chapter. So I hope you understood, and all the like new words, hard words and their meanings I've already explained. If you still have any doubt and queries, you can come to me and in the next class we can discuss, and in the next video I'll be discussing the comprehension check and question answers of this chapter. Thank you and have a very nice day.